by the way.
So, how are you holding up there, OJ?